So, in this second example, I'm going to show you how to reproduce custom melodies. In particular, we're going to reproduce close encounters of the third kind melody. I've uploaded the code onto the board, and I'm going to approach the board to the mic so you can clearly hear it. Okay, thank you very much.